I just want to get the job done.
I think it's awesome. I can't believe it. I totally didn't expect this. This community is unbelievable. It brings tears to my eyes just thinking about it.
I think that's just in our hearts, the way we've grown up and was raised to fight for our country and our freedom.
Something has to be done because the American people can't live in fear alone as well as the world. It has to start somewhere.
We just have a lot of plans to come ahead. We're going to go on a honeymoon when he gets back, but it's just a long wait. A lot of up and downs to come, so.
Come home? Oh, yeah. I don't know who wouldn't want to come home.
He was a morale booster. He was a great soldier.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky
stars
to be living here.
I can't wait to just hold him.
'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Anticipation's just going to grow by the day. It seems like all of a sudden they've just gotten the word that they're coming home, and it grows by the minute.
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
I hope they don't have to go back, but in my heart I keep telling myself I believe they will, because we all know the 1544 was the number one group.
I'm free, and I won't forget the men. Defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.